at Paul's Photo, we're serious about photography and we're serious about safety. We want you to protect your camera so it lasts a long time. You saw what happened to our guy whose camera fell off the roller coaster. Luckily, he had protection. But for your camera every day, we know you need a lens cap. Great. But you also need a hard plastic lens shade. The hard plastic lens shade comes with the professional lenses, but if you don't have a pro lens, it's an accessory you should add. Your camera should also have a high quality, clear protective lens that protects from thumbprints, fingerprints, dog licks, salt spray, sand, all that stuff. I recommend the ProMaster HDX Prime protection filter. The back of my camera also has a clear glass protector, just like we do on our phone. The touch screen works. I use the ProMaster Crystal Clear Screen Protector. Awesome protection. My camera has an L bracket. We carry the Kirk L bracket. Awesome protection. We have a great strap. This is the ProMaster Odyssey strap that goes over your shoulder so it's the camera is safe. You may want to use the Black Rapid strap, which is also an awesome strap, so that your camera is ready to go when you go out and take pictures. And it's safe, it's not going to fall, it's not going to get damaged, because we want you to make awesome pictures. Mark Komen from Paul's Photo and the Creative Photo Academy saying make good pictures, stay safe, and let me see those good pictures.